Chinese party, Chinese party. That's the way to learn Chinese. Chinese party, Chinese party. That's the way to learn Chinese. Merry Christmas, 圣诞快乐，
圣诞快乐，
圣诞快乐。
I'm Jenny.
I'm Greg.
大家好，我是 Connie.
我们在上海祝大家圣诞快乐。
Merry Christmas to everyone coming from Shanghai, China.
对 So today, very befittingly, we'll be doing some words and phrases related to Christmas.
Oh boy, so excited.
对 So first thing, how do we say Christmas?
圣诞
圣诞
Okay, so can you break down these two words for us, Connie?
圣
圣 Fourth tone, which means a saint Okay, and 诞 Fourth tone
就是出生
To be born
对圣诞就是 Christmas We can also say 圣诞节对不对
Which means the actual day itself
So what about the day before?
是平安夜
平安夜Night of Peace?
对的。
Okay.
所以不可以说圣诞夜。
Okay.
要说平安夜。
对。
And in China, actually, people celebrate Christmas Eve rather than Christmas Day.
Oh, really?
Well, not in a religious way, but young people go out to party on Christmas Eve.
Okay.
Yeah.
You know, actually, I encountered a tradition in China. Do you give apples for Christmas Eve?
I have never.
You never heard of that?
No.
When I was in Yunnan, I actually got apples wrapped really intricately from a lot of my students. And they're saying, they said, Ping An, yeah, Kuai Le and stuff. Yeah.
可能是一个 regional 的习惯 regional custom.
Yeah.
然后可能苹果代表平安。
That's what the point was, exactly. Because 苹果 is similar to 平安。Yeah.
So healthy.
很健康的对不对
Yes.
Okay, so in the beginning of the show, we said 圣诞快乐 And of course, that means Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Greg, let me ask you a very important question.
Okay.
Do you believe in Santa?
Yes.
我也是。So how do we say Santa Claus?
圣诞老人。
Old.
Christmas old man.
Christmas. Yeah, actually, that makes sense.
也可以说圣诞老公公。
也可以。很可爱。
对，很可爱。圣诞老人是从北极来的，对不对？
Yeah.
Okay, so he is from the North Pole.
Yes.
北极。北极。
北极。
对。
Okay.
And does he ride Bambi?
Bambi?
Deer?
No, reindeer.Very important distinction.
Bambi is also a deer.
Also a deer, but a different kind of deer.
Okay, 好。So, 圣诞老人是 reindeer.
Reindeer.
Okay.
Yes.
那是麋鹿。
麋鹿。This is hilarious, actually, to me. So, as we know, reindeer...Apparently, 麋鹿are the ones that are supposed to guide Santa's sleigh, right?
对。
And yet, 麋鹿in Chinese means to lose your way.
没错。To be lost.
It's kind of a hilarious...
But two completely different characters.
Okay.
对,那个字完全不一样。
Okay. 麋鹿。Fortunately.
对。And what's the thing that Santa sits on?
A sleigh?
对。是叫 Christmas sleigh 吗?
Just as... Or you saw it called Santa's sleigh? Or just a sleigh is fine.
So we call that 雪橇。
雪橇 okay.
对，雪橇。So every Christmas, Santa is very busy. 然后你家一定要有烟囱，对不对？ You've got to have a chimney.
Right.
Otherwise, there's no way to let him in.
Exactly.
So 烟囱就是 chimney.
对。
So what do you do in China? Have you guys ever celebrated Christmas in China?
以前没有。
以前没有。
Yeah, I think for Christians...Obviously, it's a very important holiday. But in recent years, it's become a very commercialized holiday.
Young America, people. Yeah.
So mostly young people would go out to party or to go shopping, 对不对?
然后如果你有小孩，然后也会在家里放一个圣诞树。
圣诞树 ，a Christmas tree。
然后还要给他们买很多圣诞礼物。
Christmas gifts。
对的。
Greetings, everyone, and welcome to Chinese Pod Trivia. Our first question is, how long will it take you to become an intermediate Chinese speaker using the Chinese Pod app? Is it A, the rest of your life? B, you should already be an intermediate speaker? C, 3 months? Or D, Chinese Pod has an app?
You should already be in.
Ooh, that is incorrect. The correct answer is C, 3 months. That's right. Head over to ChinesePod.com now to register for your access to over 4,000 lessons. Get the Chinese Pod app now on Google Play or the App Store.
还有圣诞花，就是那个 poinsettia? The red flowers.
The red flowers. I don't know what those
yeah,
are.
Yeah, I think, yeah, poinsettia. You've never
heard of I don't know what those are.
在中国其实很多人都会买圣诞花。
圣诞花。
对。很漂亮啊。
First time I've heard of those.
怎么可能可能在美国大家不用圣诞花是不是
只有中国有吗
对
不会吧 Maybe my mom knows about it I'll have to ask her
好Do you guys give out Christmas cards? 圣诞卡
Absolutely Yeah
Oh and I know some people would take like a family portrait
Right exactly That's actually the function of the Christmas card at least in my experience has been basically toinform all of your friends about what's happened in the last year with your family in general.
所以康妮他们会拍一张全家福然后把它印成圣诞卡。
哦、
对。
Right,
好可爱哦。Now, what do you guys eat on Christmas?
Typically turkey or ham.
哦、是火鸡和火腿。
Two whores.
对两个火。那会不会喝那个 eggnog?
Absolutely.
蛋酒
蛋酒 So there's always alcohol necessarily in it with the
Eggnog is not alcoholic?
You can buy in the supermarket without alcohol in it, yeah
Then we'll call it 无酒精的蛋酒 Which is an oxymoron, but
No spirit, egg spirit
Non-alcoholic eggnog, 对吧
Exactly.
And Greg, you actually mentioned something very interesting. You asked us how to say mistletoe in Chinese.
I did, yes.
然后我们要查字典 Because it's not common in China.
Right. I understand. So what did you come up with?
胡寄生
胡寄生 okay.
Sounds like someone's name. 他姓胡 surname is 胡
胡寄生
But actually, this 寄生 means parasite, right?
Parasite?
对，所以很奇怪。
Mistletoe is definitely not a parasite, as far as I know.
But if you say 胡寄生 to a Chinese, hardly anyone would know what it is.
Really?
对。
Okay.
我知道 what is a mistletoe, but until today, I didn't know what 胡寄生 was.
Oh.
And Connie, do you know the purpose of a mistletoe?
是你要Kiss 他吗
No, you don't need to kiss the mistletoe.
Not kiss the mistletoe. I was going to say we can just hang a sprig in the office and you'll find out on your own. But we'll tell you now in advance. Basically, when there's mistletoe hung, like typically under a doorway or somewhere.
就是站在下面的人要 kiss, 对不对
Yes.
哦、oh,
好可爱哦。So all Christmas-related things are 好可爱我就觉得
Yeah, make you all feel very warm and fuzzy inside
对特别是那种什么 gingerbread man, gingerbread house
Right, how do you say those?
姜饼
姜饼
就是生姜 ginger
Oh, okay
那个 gingerbread house 就是一个姜饼屋然后 gingerbread man 就是一个姜饼人
Okay, cool
Greg, 你小时候自己家会做吗 Make your own?
Some, yeah. I remember making some 姜饼屋 a few times. Most of the time I was...
自己做姜饼屋
You can buy kits. Baking your own gingerbread or anything. and typically it would be, since I was young, I'd put like the first like wall up, and then my parents would have to do the rest, you know?
Or they'd put it up. I thought you build it as you eat it.
No.
一边造一边吃, 没有吗?
No. That gingerbread is definitely not good for eating. It's like cardboard.
好啦,那你会不会吃 Christmas pudding?
No.
So that's, I guess, a more British thing?
Might be a more British thing.
圣诞布丁。 那康妮,在中国现在越来越多是 Christmas shopping. Shopping malls still stay open until like 1 o'clock at night.
Wow.
Yeah. 因为圣诞节的时候要打折。
Oh, discounts.
对,然后大家都要去购物,对不对? 圣诞大购物,大采购。 And in department stores, they play Christmas music. Yeah.
Wow.
All along December, I guess.
圣诞歌,放一些圣诞音乐,对。
Okay, Christmas carols.
是的。 So we've talked about a lot of things related to Christmas. 那当然,最重要的还是 Christmas is to commemorate this person.
Someone pretty important, I guess.
对。耶稣基督。
Jesus Christ.
所以Jesus就是耶稣, Christ就是基督.
耶稣基督, all first tones.
对的。
That's easy to remember.
好, so Greg, actually, we pre-record this show. And when the show takes place over Christmas, 你回家了,对不对?
Yes, I should be at home right now, hopefully stuffing my face with ham and turkey and seeing all my family, so.
Do you still get lots of 圣诞礼物?
You know what's interesting? I actually get hongbao from my grandparents, my Chinese grandparents.
They are in America?
Yeah. I'm in San Francisco, but they give me the red envelopes, but not for 春节, for Christmas, for 圣诞节 instead.
Wow, 这是中西合璧耶.
Yeah, exactly.
A marriage between the East and West.
Correct.
好,那我们祝大家都有一个非常非常非常快乐的圣诞。
Yes, have a great Christmas, you guys.
Eat lots of turkey and ham.
Yep.
And...
Get lots of presents.
没错。 And we'll see you after the Christmas.
Yes.
圣诞快乐,再见。
As usual, ChinesePod provides an extensive selection of learning materials for this lesson on its website, www.chinesepod.com. You can access this lesson directly with the lesson number QW0232. So just go to www.chinesepod.com/QW0232 and you will find a transcript, vocabulary, and much more. The link again, www.chinesepod.com/QW0232.